beautiful fans.
Okay, that was a little weird. So, as you know, it's been quite a while since I've uploaded onto my YouTube account. My fault. I take full responsibility. Pow, 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 pow. So, yeah. It's been a while. I don't know. I'm weird. But basically, in this video, I am gonna get serious. So, be prepared. Dun, dun, dun. Alright. So, this is the time where I talk to you guys about you guys. So, dear fans, this is my video to you. The past 10 months, I've been broadcasting on the app YouNow. I've made thousands of friends, thousands of family members, and it's just the most amazing feeling that anybody could ever have. I don't think I tell you guys enough how thankful I am, because I feel like you guys are family. I feel like sometimes it's not necessary, but then I snap out of it and realize, hey, they got you where you are. You guys have helped me out so much. There's no way I could ever possibly repay you. All I can continue to do is keep making YouTube videos, which I'm gonna start to do more. Trust me, I know, I know, I know. She's like, oh, she's gonna make them. She said this last time. I'm gonna start making more. I need your help reminding me though, okay? I need your help again, okay? Basically, I'm gonna start posting more Vines. I'm gonna start posting more YouTube videos. I'm gonna still go live every day. I love you all so much, honestly. Like, the fans are my life. The highlight of my day. Okay, now listen to this. Anybody from my school would be like, oh, this girl's weird. The highlight of her day is talking to her camera screen. What a weirdo. But the fans are weird. We're all weird. Talking to you guys is like coming home and being like, honey, I'm home! And all the kids come running to me. I'm like, hello, children, hello, children. Mother says hello, 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 hello. That was random. Okay, but what I'm trying to say is, you guys make my day 100% better. Whenever I'm fighting with my mom, didn't get to eat pizza, arguing with my brother, you guys make up for it. There's not a night that goes by where I don't think of you guys, because you guys are constantly, constantly reminding me how much you love me, and all it does is remind me of how much I love you guys. You don't understand. I've given up having so many friends just to support you guys. I go live every day. I gave up sports. Well, never mind. I don't really care. I don't like sports. I like laying in bed watching Netflix. You know me. What I'm trying to say is, I'd give up anything for you guys. I owe you guys my life. I don't talk about it, but I probably wouldn't be here without you. Thank you so much for that. And I'm so grateful for each and every single one of you. We are the fan family. So, I love you all so much. Your girl Hannah Stone is out, and I will see you next week. It's okay, baby, only words. Inside these pages.